Hello, wonderful people. This is Stephanie Nadolny for Wonderbot Animals, and here is...
After 73 years of abuse, this blind and deaf elephant cries tears of joy as she is rescued.
Before we begin, make sure to click the like button, subscribe to our channel, and click the notification button for more amazing videos.
Meet Sukhjai, a 73-year-old elephant who has been worked to the bone and abused her entire life. This is the harsh life she has always known, but she is about to be granted a fairy tale wish come true by a very special group of people. Sukhjai has never had the typical life you would imagine elephants should have. She had never wandered a wide open field, nor did she have the opportunity to graze freely or socialize with others of her kind. In fact, her life was quite the opposite. For the better part of her life, Sukhjai was forced by her handlers to work as a street beggar, earning them money and food. And that's not all. Her job would only become more difficult, as you will see. For many years, she was also used as a tourist trekker, carrying paying guests on long and grueling trail rides. She was growing older, and these treks took quite a toll on her aging body, but her handlers were making money off of her, so the show went on. Like many other elephants, Sukhjai was forced into a life of slavery, performing tricks and trekking people around. This is no life for an elephant, and a certain group of people were willing to stand up for her and fight for her freedom. The Elephant Nature Park is an organization committed to saving the lives of elephants and providing them with safe refuge at their sanctuary in Thailand. When they caught wind of Sukhjai and her mistreatment, they jumped on the opportunity to grant her freedom. It was a hard rescue mission, but once you'll see the poor animal's reaction, we promise you'll cry tears of joy. Sukhjai endured a lifetime of pain and mistreatment. Her handlers had left her body riddled with wounds spreading from her head to her toes. Sadly, she even lost an eye due to a bull hook, which was used on her in training. Now, completely blind and almost fully deaf, she will finally be saved from the hands of the people who mistreated her. Help was on the way, but as you're about to see, it wasn't easy. On January 24, 2017, the Elephant Nature Park sent out a team to transport Sukhjai from Kanchanaburi Province, located in western Thailand, to her forever home at the park in Chiang Mai, Thailand. The commute would take 20 hours to transport her safely. This would certainly prove to be challenging, but once she's released, it will all be worth it. Just wait until you see the animal's reaction once she gets off the truck. It's amazing. When the team picked her up, they loaded her into a large open crate truck. The weather was constantly changing along the journey, which meant that the team had to be prepared to keep her comfortable. Along the journey, the rescue team kept Sukhjai protected from the cold wind at night by covering the truck with tarps and blankets, and in the daytime, they would uncover the truck for her so she wouldn't suffer from heat exhaustion. They also took many special stops along the way. There was plenty of time on the trip to stop for cool downs, which consisted of nice cool showers for Sukhjai, as well as snack times. Although, Sukhjai was far too anxious about the trip and didn't bother to eat very much. It's like she knew that something amazing was about to happen. And she was right. They were almost there. The rescue team did their best to entertain the poor elephant, but after 20 long hours, they were there. Sukhjai felt that something was happening, but she just stayed in the truck like a good girl until they were ready to set her free. After an exhausting 20-hour journey, Sukhjai and the team arrived at the park, where she was released into the sanctuary. It certainly wasn't difficult to get her off of the truck. She knew exactly where she wanted to go. As she took her first steps off of the truck, it was easy to tell that Sukhjai was overwhelmed with emotion. It was as if she knew that she was finally home. Tears of joy and happiness gushed out of her eyes. After all of those years of suffering and being alone, she was finally free. No more performing for people. No more sleeping in a cage. Her life at the sanctuary was just getting started, and you won't believe how quickly she made new friends. Her rescue team watched as she settled in comfortably to her new forever home. She even got straight to introducing herself to the other elephants living at the sanctuary. For an elephant who was forced to live such a cruel life and who endured such violence at the hands of her handlers, it's truly amazing to see all of the love she still has inside of her heart. Sukhjai certainly deserves nothing but a fairy tale happily ever after, and this is exactly what she was granted.